Ukrainian soldiers in the footage captured the Russian tank in the Kyiv countryside. Experts say that Russia's tank loss has reached 10 Yuzdas since the first day of the war. The Ukrainian military seems to prove it with every video it releases.
Ну так, браталяну братство бойовий танк.